My name is Ryan Bakke. I'm a design architect with Performa. My role is to sometimes be a project manager on a small job, to kind of fulfilling a project architect role sometimes on certain jobs, and sometimes getting to lead the whole thing from beginning to end. It's always about learning something new. So, you know, what thing can you uncover about a client's purpose that you can translate into some meaningful design element that's not cliche? For example, in Oshkosh, just understanding that they wanted a building that felt grounded but at the same time being elevated kind of brought about the idea of the twisted metal on the outside. A seam starts low, kind of a triangle shape starts low at the middle of the building, and it raises to a point at the ends of the building, which helps make the whole building lift off the ground a little bit and feel lighter. So we got the movement in there. I had a certain idea in my mind when I made it, and they've co-opted it to a different part of their story, and I think that's great. It was a concept that we hadn't done before. You know, there's complex geometry that you've seen being built around the world, and part of my goal was to figure out how to do that on a smaller scale using the partners that we oftentimes work with. I think the more you learn about how a different discipline works, the more what they do and the value that they can unlock and bring to a project is uncovered. To me, it's about understanding how people use the environment around themselves to improve their lives. And the best way you can do that is to give people the opportunity to do various things in the environment that's around them. So every time I'm doing a building, yeah, I'm thinking of the building, I'm thinking of the looks of the building, the function of the building, but I'm thinking about the community as well. And I think that's a key aspect. So, you know, we could look at community first credit union, for example, where there's walking paths that connect or that go past the building, and we were intentional to make sure we had a sidewalk that was wide enough for bikes and pedestrians to walk from there to the front door. Also making sure that the parking lot itself had green zones in it, so it wasn't just a sea of parking, so that there was some beauty out there as well.